It is Garcia here with Phil DeFries that just defeated Ollie Thompson in UFC on Fuel. Congratulations on your victory. Take us through the fight.
Yeah, well, it started off slow. I was a bit jittery. It's been 6 months since I was last in there. And you kind of stifled my game plan a bit. But in the second round after the knockdown, I felt I could put it on him a bit. So I'm happy with that.
You know, you have exceptional submission skills. Doesn't this mark your, like, sixth rear naked choke?
Yeah, so Joe says. I mean, I'm not the kind of person who pays attention to anything. So if he says it is, it is.
Were you actually trying to knock him out this time, or what was your game plan?
The game plan was to get him down, get him against the fence, get him down, and to see where it went from there. But he was stalling us very well. He was keeping us up. But I'm a subs guy. They know I can sub. So as long as it's on the floor, I'm happy.
Yeah, you know, earlier we were just mentioning you weighed in like around 235, right? You're pretty light for a heavyweight.
Yeah. I mean, when I came to camp, I was 250. It's all the cardio. The weight's falling off us, but I plan to try and put some weight on. But you've got to look at all the top guys in the division, who, like Cain Velasquez, Junior DeSantos, they all weigh about the same, man. So it's all good.
So you'll never consider going to light heavyweight?
Well, I'll see how things pan out with heavyweight. I like my food a lot.
Okay. I was hearing that. You have a sweet tooth, right?
Yeah, such a sweet tooth. I love my cake. I mean, eyeing up desserts over there. I'm going to head over in a moment.
You used to have a long line for like interviews.
Oh, man, I hate you guys.
Well, I'll make this quick then. I just was noticing your style, dress with kicks, your shorts. What's going on here?
This is what I wear, man. I feel comfortable, so I don't mind. Everyone's been insulting us, but this is what people wear in England. I like it, man.
It looks good.
Yeah, it's comfortable, man. It's comfortable.
So what are you going to do afterwards? Do you have any plans other than eating? Are you guys going to like check out Los Angeles?
Yeah, I imagine we'll all go out. I mean, Phil's coming out just now. Brandon's fighting later, so I'm sure we'll all go out and celebrate the victories.
Oh, congratulations on your victory. Hope to see you in the near future.
Thank you. Thanks. Thank you.